from our county attorney during the session. Okay, next is commissioners' comments. Hello? Anybody got any comments? No comments tonight? Any announcements?
Did y'all bring me a cigar back from town? Said you were gonna do it now.
I didn't have time.
We couldn't find any.
I'd like to ask, why did we send, we only had to have, we only had to send 10, why did we send 12, and why wasn't we not informed?
Well, you and it.
They said they never told us the number, but they said that.
You wanna ask Susan?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why did you not tell us that they were sending 12 instead of 10 you required to send?
Well, the requirement is a minimum of 10 and a maximum of 12. And when we put together our team, we had 10, but we added Judge Robertson at the last minute, and the school super, the school board.
You should have told us the number. I'd have still voted no, but at least we'd have, you know, at least you'd have told us.
Well, it was very worthwhile, and we did have notes if people want to see what we planned to do.
And I forwarded those to Craig.
Okay, good, good.
Well, I didn't know that was gonna bring that up, I was just kidding, but, and I agree with that. But you heard the guy say tonight, what happened today about the federal government or whatever, I hadn't heard anything.
I think it's the budget, and next Tuesday.
They're gonna shut it down, if you ain't got your money by then, you're not gonna get it till they come up with it.
Right.
You can sneak in and take over.
If they don't resolve the budget.
Oh, they'll saw that, they'll come somewhere.
Well, they've been at this point a couple of times already, so.
What's his name, Boehner, is that his name?
Boehner.
He'll start crying again, and they'll come out.
Well, we'll make sure Richard goes tomorrow and pulls down all, any federal revenues we have hanging out there.
Well, in all seriousness, is that theoretically, not hoping, but is that grant in jeopardy if things really bottom out?
Well, you know, we haven't received word that it would be, but based on what he said, we're gonna check on that tomorrow.
Okay, that was what I was asking.
Right, right, I mean, if that's suspended, we'll have to do something different.
Right, he's squeezing another trip for it.
I think that's too long.
Okay.
What am I missing there?
Wait Tuesday.
Okay, if there are no more announcements, we are adjourned.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur at 7 p.m. on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners' website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the County Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 10 o'clock p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says Alamance County Commissioners to visit the commissioners' website, where you can learn about our commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting.